Oh my darling. Oh my goodness. Come to Nonna. How are you? Oh my Pupino, how are you doing? Oh my love, my beauty, beauty, beauty. How are you doing, my little poop? Where have you been, huh? Where have you been? Ah, yes. I know. It's very, very difficult now in this moment and everything with the many, many changes in the life, I know. But you gotta make a time for Nonna, no? Good. Sit. I was just going to have a nice breakfast. I'm very happy that you came and now you can have a breakfast with a Nonna. Yes. Now, you. What are you meaning? You just ate? No. You sit down. You sit. You have a breakfast with a Nonna. You keep a Nonna company. No. You mean you just ate? No. You so thin. Look at you. You are a nothingness. Look at you. Ay, Madonna Santa. If you turn this away, you just poof. You disappear. No. Take no for answer, okay? You sit down, you eat with the Nonna. Huh? Okay? You sit. What they not feed you at home, huh? Why your mother not call me? I tell her all the time, your mother, you gotta call me. She say, yeah. I call. But when, huh? I not see her since 2 days ago. She forget about me, you know. She's one day I'm not gonna be here anymore, huh? And then they will cry. Not you, no, my puppy, no. You're a good one. You always visit a Nonna. I love you. Okay. You want some milk? Huh? I get you milk. You want cookies with the milk? You remember when you were a little kid and you always said you remember when you were a kid and you put the cookie in the milk and then you eat. That was nice. Now we can. I still have your tazzina, your little bowl. I have it here. I keep everything and on the keep. Okay. You want a little. What a goal. The spoon. You want a spoon? No. It's okay. You take this one. I save for you since you were a baby. Okay. I'm gonna pour some milk for you. Okay. I know you have the intolerance a lot. So I gotta use the amo essere senza lactose. With no lactose. But don't tell me you start to become one of those people who are allergic to life. Okay, I understand the milk thing, but the cheese. Why you cannot eat? Huh? What you mean is a milk inside? I know it's a milk inside, but the parmigiana you gotta put inside the pasta is not good without. How come you not eat the Nonna lasagna no more? You know what I found? I found mozzarella without the lactose, okay? So next time I Nonna make you the lasagna with the no lactose, you can eat, huh? Nonna think about you, Nonna love you. And you're too thin. You gotta eat. This all excuse lactose, lactose. Okay, you wanna milk? What is this? What is this lactose mean? Hold on, I'm sick. Oh, but it's a 100% Italian, but this is good. Lactose free. So I got a good one for you. I pour for you. No, you sit down. I do it for you. Nonna can do. One day Nonna not gonna be able to do this. But while she can do it, she can do it. Okay. You gotta relax. What do you mean? Stop, stop, stop. Oh, shut up. You gotta drink. You gotta grow. What do you mean you stop growing? Ah, this all mythology. You grow until you 35. Don't know. Yeah, be quiet. You drink your milk. You don't worry about it. Okay. Now I cannot see anything. No, I do it. Thank you very much. You relax. All with the glass, but I cannot see. I got it. Okay, I got your favorite cookie. I gotta put it inside of this box. Your nonno, he with the diabetes, and he go around and he try to find the cookies. And I said, Joe, you cannot have any more cookies, you have a diabetes. You think he listen to me? He don't listen to nonno. He crazy man, you are nonno. He doesn't listen to anything I say. He go in one ear and out the other, like your mother. Nobody listen to me, nobody listen. One day I'm not gonna be here and everybody will cry. This will gonna happen. But I save your favorite cookie, I put it inside the box. And then I put the box inside another box. And I put it on the top of the shelf where he cannot find. And then I say to myself, I say, you will never find the cookie. I didn't buy no cookie. You know what? I told him I didn't buy no cookie. He's sleeping right now because you know your nonno. Ever since the pension, he no wake up anymore at a decent time. 4:30 in the morning is a decent, I said. And he wake up at 9. What is this? Long news. He's lazy now, he's lazy. Nonna can do. You relax now. Nonna can open the box by yourself. If I need your help, I tell you. As a baby, you can you help me? But Nonna never need your help. You know that. Oh, it's a difficult opening box. That's why I got it for your grandfather, but I cannot open either. Oh, there we go. Okay, I open the box. There we go. I got your favorite cookie. I got the chocolate chip cookie because I know you like very, very much chocolate chip. So I got the one for you without the palm oil. And I got the one with the sense of lactose because I know you have the problem with the lactose thing. You say you do, but you're crazy like your mother, but Oh, you're gonna make me mad. You're gonna make Nonna mad. Huh? This is what you want. You wanna make Nonna mad? No, 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 no. You're too skinny. Devi mangiare. You're too thin. You must eat. I made a tiramisu. You're gonna make Nonna sorry. You don't eat a tiramisu. Nice tiramisu for you, and I made it with the coffee and oh, the coffee. You wanna some coffee? I can make you some right now. I make coffee for you, huh? You wanna? What do you mean? You have a coffee already? Yes, okay. Then no, because too much coffee is too much. No, 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 you have another one after lunch, okay? You come in here for lunch. I make a pasta for you. Huh? E ravioli. It's easy, simple with the ragù and the mozzarella without the lactose. Huh? But in the meantime, you can have some. You can have some of this with some Nutella, just put all over it, you know, you want it. Hold on a second, Nonna has something for you, I know, you see, it's your favorite, so Nonna take it for you, hold on. I have three of them, you can choose one, or you want to open all of them. We can open all of them if you want. It's okay. Nonna will let you. You don't tell Nonna, okay? It's fine. Hold on a minute. Do you want a pandoro? You want a pandoro? I can get you the Nutella and you can just put it in a piece of the pandoro and we can have some with some milk. I can make you something, some tea or something if you want it. What do you say? You want a pandoro? You want a little piece?
What do you mean? You don't want a pandoro? You sick? You feeling okay? Huh? You love the pandoro. You telling me you don't want any pandoro. I think you're sick. My God. My God. Are you sure? You sure you don't want any pandoro? Something that not good. You have a fever, maybe. You love the panettone. What do you mean, you fool? You didn't even eat anything. Take another piece of the tiramisu, please. another piece, or you're not gonna get out of here. What about the mini rametto? Do you want this mini rametto? It's a smaller cake. You can finish now.
So you tell Nonna how is the school? Ah, you tell Nonna. My pan with the coffee, because you know he likes to put this pan with this coffee.